we go. It is time, NBA fans. It is time. So this week is all about you guys. And, of course, you know, I'm not going to pay attention to the NBA after, you know, Christmas, after all the Christmas games and stuff are over. But until, you know, around time when there's that bye week in between, you know, the conference championships and the Super Bowl for the NFL, so I'm not going to be able to pay attention to the NBA like that. It's not that I don't want to, it's just like, I just really can't. I mean, there's just so much other stuff going on. But it's okay right now. We have two games tonight. We have the Warriors taking on the Nets and the Clippers taking on the Lakers. And tomorrow night, most of the league will be in action. Of course, there are a lot of moving pieces and stuff like that, you know, on pretty much every side of the ball, you know. You know, I mean, there are contenders everywhere. We're talking a stacked NBA, you know, this year, hopefully. We're hoping for a more competitive NBA this year because last year was just, it was crazy, you know. It was crazy last season, and the fact that 22 teams made it, but only 9 of them were from the East. Only 9 were from the Eastern Conference. It was pretty rough, you know. So that tells me that there's got to be some improvements in the Eastern Conference. And hopefully, you know, guys like Giannis Antetokounmpo and Jason Tatum for the Bucks and the Celtics, respectively, you know, can get it together. They're playing tomorrow night. The Bucks and the Celtics are. The Lakers are favored to win the championship once again. LeBron and Anthony Davis are still there, but hey, don't count out Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, you know, that, you know, and we could be seeing a lot of high-scoring games this year. What about my Dallas Mavs? Man, you know, we got Luka Doncic, you know, and we got Kristaps Porzingis. I made a video that's just so completely out of date on Porzingis last year, but it's okay. I've put all my criticisms away, and the Mavs have solidified themselves on defense, and we will be taking on the Suns to start this season, and the Suns are improving as well, looking like a pretty good team, of course. Of course, Damian Lillard is still in Portland, and you know, you got the Joker out there in Utah for the Jazz, and the Jazz will be playing. I meant the Nuggets. Oh my gosh. I looked at the wrong. I am not really too awake today. But yeah. Also, there's the Pelicans. I mean, hey, you want Zion? We got Zion. You know, Zion Williamson. How about that? The ESPN crowd is trying to push Zion onto you. Everybody is trying to push Zion Williamson onto you. But the Pelicans, there was something else. The Warriors look to be coming back. They could be coming back into the thick of things. They'll be taking on the Bucks on Christmas. They could be looking to come on back in the thick of things, and maybe we could see, you know, Steph Curry. Steph Curry company go off. There's also James Wiseman there, but I don't know how that's going to go with him. But of course, the Heat, the runners-up last year in the NBA Finals, they are looking to, you know, they have a lot of key pieces back, and, I mean, it's going to be good, and, you know, the Mavs take on the Suns, you know, tomorrow, we take on the Lakers on Christmas. I mean, it's going to be fun. Kyrie and Kevin Durant are coming back for the Nets. I mean, there's just so much going on in the NBA, and, you know, it's hard to keep track of it all again, but, you know, we got this. We got this. I got this. So, you know, have a good week, everybody. Let's enjoy this week, you know. There's going to be a lot of good games. You know, it's not like college basketball where I can just, you know, notes about every game and stuff like that. But, you know, there are a lot of games. There's even games on the Saturday, you know, after Christmas and stuff like that, and the Sunday, you know, before. But I'm not going to be focused on it. It's going to be a Sunday, so I'm definitely not going to be focused on the NBA. That's for damn sure. But, yeah, I usually, you know, just to get a little bit of information about me and what I do with the NBA out the way. Obviously, this first week I cover, you know, talk about. I don't know if I'm going to really do a recap for this week or not. I don't think I will. But I'll resume my coverage of the NBA and I'll try my best to get back into it when that bye week between the NFL Conference Championships and the Super Bowl, between that time, I'll be sure to get back into the NBA. I know I will, because there's going to be some national televised games during that time, and it's going to be fun. It's going to be very fun. So, enjoy Christmas week. You know, I still have one more video to make this week, and that will be Thursday. That will be Thursday. That will be the 24th. So, yeah. So, with that being said, I'll see you guys on Thursday to talk about the NFL this week. And, you know, again, enjoy this first week of NBA action. We're going to have a fun time, aren't we?